still think that's appropriate, given we've seen now a streak of economic data misses, including the last jobs report?
I think this recovery is going to be a little bit unusual, and it fits and starts because of these supply issues that we're seeing, which I think for us helps explain some of these data releases. But I think we're in a recovery. We're moving toward weathering the pandemic. I think we're going to be making progress toward full employment and price stability. And I've said, based on that, sooner rather than later, I think it would be wise to start talking about moderating some of these asset purchases that we put in place during the crisis. But I think maybe the efficacy of these versus the side effects, I think that balance is changing as we're emerging from the crisis and making progress. I guess for lack of a better analogy, I've said I think it'd be wise sooner rather than later to begin gently taking our foot off the accelerator so we can avoid and reduce the probability of having to apply the brakes down the road.
So what sort of negative consequences are you worried about if you were to take too long? How has the calculus changed for you?
So we're watching very carefully. I'm watching very carefully. In the financial markets, keeping our eye on excess risk taking, understanding that when rates are at zero and we're also buying these asset purchases, it creates a lot of liquidity and people are going out the risk curve. But in particular, we're watching the housing market where single family home levels are historically elevated. But I think more than that, we're seeing single families competing with private investors who are also buying homes fully furnished to rent. I think it's my own view that at this stage, as opposed to a year ago, these mortgage purchases, for example, might be having some unintended consequences and side effects, which I think we need to weigh against the efficacy. And so I think some restraint and moderation as we move toward weathering this pandemic, I think would be useful in mitigating some of these excesses and imbalances. Mm-hmm.